Long story short, Orwell, a young British man, was so opposed to totalitarianism in all its forms that he volunteered to fight against fascism in Spain. Remember, totalitarianism is an extreme form of governance where citizens have to be completely obedient to a dictator and the government. While fascism is a particularly bad form of totalitarianism that enforces strict social and economic order,